Jesus, can't see. What's up guys, welcome back to my channel. I always feel really motivated at the start of a new year, so I've decided that I am gonna channel this energy and I'm gonna do some productive things. So we are starting off today by decluttering my room, because let me tell you, I have so much shit. It's not even that, I don't think I even have that many things. But I don't have enough wardrobe space and drawer space for all the clothes that I have. So I am going to be going through them today and just seeing what I can get rid of and just trying to like organise my drawers. So yeah, let's get on with the video. Let me just show you what I mean. Like, look at that. Like, I can't even like open the drawer fully because all of this has just been crammed in. So I just got to sort it out because it's stressing me out a little bit. So I actually have quite a big wardrobe going around my bed, but I actually only really have things in that side of the wardrobe. My mum has stuff, random stuff, in the other compartments. So I'm just going to be going through that part there and then my drawers. So yeah, I'm going to start with my wardrobe part first. So let's go through that. Okay, so I've managed to pick out a few things that I don't wear and don't want anymore. So I have a pile here of all the things I'm going to get rid of. To be honest, it doesn't look much different. But there is a bit of a gap here now, which is good. So yeah, I think that's as good as it's going to get, to be honest. So now it's time to do my drawers. I don't think I have any underwear that I want to get rid of, which is annoying because this is so full. So yeah, I think that's just gonna have to stay like that, but this drawer filled with all my tops, I'm definitely gonna go through. And then I'm gonna go through my trouser drawer, because as you can see, this is overflowing, so we need to sort that out. Yeah, if I could go back to that day we met, I probably would just stay in bed. You run your mouth all over town, and this one goes out to the sound of breaking glass on my Range Rover. Pay me back good shoulder, all the presents I would send. I show the next time I'ma stay asleep. I pray the Lord my soul to keep. And you got me thinking lately, you crazy, and that's such a good enough. So I've done my top drawer. I now need to do my trousers. And daylight is slowly fading away, which is great, which means the lighting is not going to be good. Put my main light on, but honestly, I just think it makes it look worse. Like, look at that. It's all like streaky and it annoys me. I don't like it. But anyway, this is what we're going to have to deal with. Oh my gosh. Oh. I actually still have quite a bit to do in my room, like drawers to go through and stuff and just tidy them up. So I'm going to do the rest tomorrow because it's getting dark and I'm kind of getting tired. So I'm just going to finish off the rest tomorrow. So I'll see you then. So this is now the second day of me sorting out my room. So I moved on to doing these drawers full of just random shit, to be honest. So this was my top drawer that I was just trying to organize into sections. This was the outcome of the drawer. So this first section that I sorted out basically has shampoo, shower gels, and face masks in it. Then in this one, I basically put all my makeup stuff in there. So I've got makeup and then makeup remover. The next one, I put all my body sprays and perfumes in there. And then I just have this little box thing that I have all my nail varnishes in. This section is just where I put all my jewelry. It's not for me to say. Then I put all my bubbles and scrunchies all in this little box. And in this one, I have my razors and like skincare, like lip balm and things for my spot. And then I moved on to the next drawer, which is also estate.
this is how it turned out. So in this little section, I put all my period stuff in there, tampons and sanitary towels. And I just put some of the makeup that I rarely ever use in this corner of the drawer. And in the rest of it, I just have all my candles. I have some bath bombs, some hair dye and stuff, some makeup bags, just random stuff really. That was all that I did. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you soon.